to reset the filter and the timer. Down. User parameter. Enter. Scroll down. Clear lifetime. Enter. Enter. Hold.
One.
Set. Now we can press. Enter and it starts blinking. We keep pressing enter to go to the desired time and press down until everything is zero. And then set. So stays in 8. Return, return, return. User parameter. Enter. PT set. Enter. Set. Enter. Password. 1. Set. Now, and we can use the arrows or the enter to go adjust the value, and after reset, return.